Hey, what's up, everybody? Appreciate you coming in, checking out tonight's stream. Welcome aboard some more Elder Scrolls Newb gameplay. As always, I do appreciate you spending time with me. Hope you had a great week, and hopefully you're looking forward to the weekend. Back here on another Friday night, and thankfully the internet seems to be doing okay tonight, so fingers crossed it stays that way. But so far so good. Appreciate Ryan stopping in a little bit early, as always. Do appreciate people that stop in and say hi before the stream gets started. Yeah, everything's looking good on my end. So I do have a new house to show you guys, so we'll start the stream off with that. And I think it's gonna be a little bit more fitting, at least for me. I think you guys will understand that when you see it. Yeah, I'm still enjoying the game, so I'm gonna keep at it and keep chugging along. Got some decent gameplay in the last few days. Nothing real game breaking, or you know, nothing real important. Just playing, just having fun. But that's kind of what the game's all about. Just sinking hours into it and just working right along. Anyway, let me go ahead and jump on into the game. I'll show you where we're at, and I will take you on my new home tour. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Okay, so this home is quite different than the one that I had before. I still have that one, don't get me wrong, I still like it, it's fine. But that one was kind of a free one that you get from doing quests and whatnot. This one, not quite so free, but I had to kind of pick it up when the opportunity arose, because it doesn't come along all the time. So, yeah, and I got a new dog too. Breton Terrier. I guess it's supposed to be a Boston Terrier, but it's a Breton Terrier. Anyway, I picked this house up furnished because, yeah, I'm not gonna try furnishing the whole damn thing by myself, so most of it is furnished. I brought a few things with me, but yeah, it's mostly furnished already. We'll start off with the outside and you'll understand why I got this house. Because it's a whole damn ship. And what kind of sailor would I be if I didn't have a ship? And it's a ship all my own. So, it's the whole freaking thing. And it's my own damn ship. And I'm kind of excited about it. This thing is pretty big. To the front. Oops. You can fall off too, which isn't very good for you. But I don't think that counts as a death, but I don't know. Kind of sad if I can die in my own house, right? Anyway, come up here to a little crow's nest. See the whole thing? It's pretty cool. Took a little thumbnail earlier for the video or for the stream. Oops. Fell off again. What's up, Daryl? Just giving a tour of my new house. And I have the captain's quarters, which is my main quarters, which has all my little storage boxes and treasure chests and all that stuff. All my fancy stuff. And then it also has a lower deck, which I put all my trade skills stuff in there. And I need to fill it up with more treasures and loot. Right now I don't have much, so that's all I got. I mean, I have more, but I didn't want to like rob my other house to bring it. So I mean, I could have brought it from my other house, but I didn't want to do that. I figure stuff will come. And then it also has a regular cruise quarters. And thankfully this thing came mostly furnished, because ain't no way I would have been trying to furnish this stuff with like all this stuff, because yeah, it wasn't gonna happen. I am not that into the game. I feel bad for the crew, man. Just sleeping on hammocks and shit. But little known fact, that is pretty much how they rolled back in the day. When I was in the Navy, I spent, I was lucky enough when I made chief to go to the USS Constitution, where I actually slept on board the Constitution for a week for training. And I got to learn how to take care of the Constitution, got a lot of training on it. We got to learn how to rig it, fire the cannons, do the up and overs, and do all that kind of fun stuff. And that's literally how the beds were on the Constitution. We didn't use the hammocks, because they're like literally like 200 years old. We just slept on the wooden deck. But yeah, that is pretty authentic. This would have been like officer quarters, I'm guessing. More storage and more beds. But yeah, pretty cool. I couldn't pass this up. I'm a sailor. I gotta have my own ship. What's up, Swordfish? So now I gotta get loot to fill the ship up. So this is gonna be my main house for the foreseeable future, probably for forever, because you know I'm a sailor, gotta live on a ship. So anyway, that's the new abode. Now I guess we can head out into the world. And look for trouble. Let's go pick up some dungeon quests and see what it wants us to do today. I already did my trade skill writs.
Keep used to be a base for the Vico. Well, what do you?
Wayrest Seward. Listen, I.
The
mortal combat.
All right. What did it give us? Blessed Crucible, Moon Hunter's Keep, and Wayrest Sewers 1. Blessed Crucibles. Wayrest Sewers 1 and Moon Hunter's Keep. All right. Looks like I've done all those before. Don't remember them, but I think I've done them. So let's rock on. Let's join that queue and hopefully it doesn't take long because it's Friday night. Man, the golden vendor this week was garbage. Didn't have any of the monster helms this week. It was just shoulders. I look forward every weekend to the golden vendor in the hopes that it has monster helmets, because I need monster helmets to go with these stupid shoulders that I'm collecting. But nope, no helmets, none. And the golden vendor only comes on the weekends, so it's a total waste of a week. All right, let's go collect some sky shards while we're waiting. I think this zone is done. Stormhaven, got half of them. All right. Which ones do I not have? Start over here. Jack these dudes up. You're gonna drop in on me like that.
I am a scholar, damn it.
Ow.
Yeah, run away. Run away. They didn't really want none. Where's the entrance to this place? Bear claw. Ooh, I can go for a bear claw right about now. I haven't had a good bear claw in a while. I love me some donuts. Fresh baked donuts. Man, I'm gonna be thinking about that shit all night now.
I'm with you, cohort. Head out.
I got time for these guys. Hate it when they put them in the cart. Annoying designers, annoying. What's up, homie? Let's get some. Don't run. Boss down. Bear claw mine done. Yeah, that's another smell that I miss. The smell of fresh baked donuts, fresh baked bread. God. You know, the things that you miss when you no longer have a sense of smell, it's just ridiculous. Ridiculous. Take this runestone.
We can use this.
Yes, we can use that. Can I fit through here? Can I fit through? Can I? Of course not. Help you out, homie.
Any more? I need some tea.
Throwing rocks. That was weird. These big apes throwing rocks. Ogres. All right, got a dungeon. Blessed crucible, bring it on. Bring it. Let's get some. hit this heavy sack. Advanced chest, heck yeah.
See you when the dust settles. Good luck.
Did the finest sloths, drunkards, and fools we had to offer.
Adorable. Shall we give them a pendant?
I say, let's see how these soft skins fare against a real challenge.
Arms.
We fared okay. These two are like going way ahead of everybody else. Let's go. People try to skip things and it never actually makes things faster. Yet they always do it. My gosh, this NPC is just talking. Incineration beetles didn't last very long.
Peace.
You face
the stinger!
creature of fury that knows no mercy! Vicious! The curse! The troll king!
He went down. Stop running. And that's that. That was a good one. Quick and easy. That's how they should all be. Hey, what's up, Kine? Happy Friday to you, sir. Oh gosh, I'm lost. Moon Hunters and Wayrest Sewers. Moon Hunters. There we go.
There's really no such thing as junk. The clitter clatter. You've got rubbish.
Arrival, anticipation.
Let me buy, bud. They're gonna make me kill them. You guys were too big for me to get past. Run, horsey, run! I hate trying to find my way into these big structures. Okay. Shows there's a road right there, but apparently there's not. Exactly sure how I'm able to hit a ghost with my sword. Maybe I don't question these things. Crap, they're up there. One, two. I need three more shards in this zone.
Anyone. The Countess needs help. A new opportunity for experiential research. Top notch.
Did I miss it?
finish me.
Destroyed.
An accord.
And my dungeon's ready. That's good. What happened to the bear? The bear, what bear? Healer uses? I'm not on my healer. That's a pet that my healer uses. This is my main character, so this class doesn't have that.
Have you come to meddle as well? I could always use more corpses.
Stop teleporting, bro. say never, bro. You can tell this is a lower level dungeon. These guys are just getting mowed through. Don't let her port again. Done. You're out of here, lady.
Eileen, no. My poor daughter. Why did you?
Chicago. I remember Chicago. Chicago was fun when I lived there. I mean, it wasn't great, but not nearly what it is now. But that was like late 90s. 98, say 98, 99 is when I lived there. Archer's keep. Is the last one I need. And then a random.
Research begin.
Ooh. I still need to get the one out of this little dungeon here. Norfolk. Oh boy, that's another fun town. Norfolk, Virginia. That was another one that wasn't too bad when I lived there, but oh my gosh, that thing is a shithole now. Where is the last sky shard in this zone? I'm missing one. It's got to be in that dungeon. Oh no, it's right there. Right there. Move back to Chicago, I might make a difference. Yeah,
halt. Go no,
I don't think I would make a difference just staying in my house. If I could make a difference, I would, but heck, I don't leave my house here. I don't. The town that I live in here is, it's got a higher crime rate and higher murder rate than Chicago. So, and I'm certainly, I don't think I'm making a difference here. So. Take out the boss. Dimitri.
Make better choices.
You're a chump, Dimitri, and you should make better choices. This zone is done. Well, not the zone isn't done, but I've got all the sky shards. So that's as done as I'm gonna get it for now. Rothgar. Okay, that's a nice open zone. I have zero sky shards from there. Guess we'll start over here on the left. Great mountains. I always pick the wrong route up. It's not easy to figure out how to get up these dang mountains. See it up there. Ah. Doing fucking parkour over here. Come on. There's a ledge. I felt the ledge. I felt it. Oh yeah. I got this. Spider. Roll. Steal their shit.
YOLO! Yeah, I don't know why my boy Xander here doesn't like give me a boost up the mountain and stuff. You would think he'd be more helpful. I need to take a break. Fine, you wanna fight? Let's go. I'm trying to leave y'all alone. Especially you, you annoying ass. Come on. Got a troll up in here. Why is there a troll in here? No reason. No reason for a troll to be in here. Is he like guarding something? No. Nothing. Just a broken ass tower. There's my dungeon. Oh, all that fighting in here for no reason, because I'm gonna get kicked and have to start at the beginning. Boo. Moon Hunter's Keep. All right, apparently there's werewolves. I really don't remember this dungeon at all, so I will just
make sure this one doesn't go running
stuff.
Off, you hear? I'm not done with him yet.
Yeah, this dude in the blue here is gonna be freaking in a hurry. Not sure how he teleported all that far in front of us. These are like giant bone dogs and spitting flowers. That was lovely. This is the werewolf. He tried to rip my head off. Didn't work. This dude is just annoying as hell. This blue guy, this is the kind of player that I can't stand. He's got like really high level gear, so he probably thinks he's like the best thing ever. He runs past all the trash and then gets impatient because we're sitting there killing it because he left it and we have no choice but to kill it.
They can't make me.
That's annoying. Players like that, like, seriously just annoy the piss out of me. Like, if you're that good, like, kill the trash. A dick. Like, if you're that good of a player, like, why zoom past all the trash and leave it for us to deal with and then be impatient because we're dealing with the shit that you literally just ran past? Super annoying.
I know. Super annoying. One of them. A werewolf.
Annoying. What's up, Aaron? How you doing, man? You home for the weekend?
There's really no such thing.
Ah, I didn't mean to go in. Trying to talk to my damn Destructo, whatever this, my winch. I'm trying to talk to my winch.
Got plenty of good.
Will we learn today?
Gold may be the root of evil. Alright, now time to earn my big money here.
Hmm.
Get my daily random in. And that's the exit. Get up there.
I need healing.
I don't want to go down. I want to go up. Little dungeons are so annoying. I just want to get in here, get out, be done with it. There we go. Found my way up. Like I'm running super slow. I'm going slow. No. You're the boss. What's up, Sir Mark Talus. Did you finish harvesting all your tobacco? Did that finish growing out? How'd that turn out?
Malakath. We have failed you.
A weird looking place in here. Job is, Xander, to heal me.
Refreshing. Take it in. An opportunity for learning.
~400 gallons of gas stolen? Holy crap.
I'm with you, cohort.
There's a big ass spider over here.
Yeah.
just a big circle? Holy crap. I cannot use that right now, huh?
We have an accord.
Well, this place is a bust. There is nothing in here I need anyway. I'm just trying to find an exit. I feel like I keep just going in the same little circle. Go this way. All right, got my dungeon. Get me out of here. I've been doing this dungeon like a lot the last couple days. I don't know why it's so popular.
You're not gonna leave here alive.
Thank you. Big cat.
Put you up to this? You're still out there, isn't she? Fight it off! Kill these fools! Pathetic!
I'll have to do this myself.
He's gonna go down and he's gonna spawn a big guy. Let's go.
My darling, I need you to wake and smash this rat.
Oh, come on. Ah, I'm frozen. Twice.
Poor Quintus. Always a little clumsy in his research, in murdering people, in relationships.
Why is the tank going this way?
Adventure.
Out we go. Big lizards. I think. Dude went and grabbed adds to bring over to try and increase his damage, but it didn't help. Didn't help. I still did 63%. 63! Top flesh weaver, get in this shit. Click it. Why is the door not opening? There it is. Broken, 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 broken. up for all of them. And it's done. And that got me out of that stupid public dungeon that I couldn't find my way out of. So thank you for that. Let's see if I can find this secret code, huh? I landed in water. How I'm gonna die to fall damage when I'm jumping in a waterfall? I call bullshit. I'm gonna port back to my brand new house. Some of y'all weren't on when I started my stream. I got a new house. Showed it off earlier. It's very fitting for me. It might be toxic water. I think you guys are gonna like my new house. I mean, what good is a sailor if he doesn't have a ship? Welcome to my new home. My very own ship. This is my ship. There are many like it, but this one is mine. The whole damn thing. I didn't hire movers because I bought this bitch furnished. So I didn't have to worry about movers. No worries for the movers. It's got good views. Nice sturdy sails. I can go for a swim. Got a nice, well decorated captain's cabin. I painted these myself. Not really. They were here when I moved in, but they're still nice. It is all my treasure though. I did bring my own treasure boxes and my own people. So it's a nice little captain's cabin. I can go look out the windows. Go below decks. I don't have any cannons right now. I'm sure I can find some. There are ports for cannons right here. Below decks. I don't have much treasure in here right now. I could have pillaged some of the stuff from my other house, but I didn't want to steal it because I still have the other house. And I didn't want to take everything, so I just brought my trade skill stuff, basically. That's about it. And then there is also crew's quarters. Which is fairly authentic. Like when I stayed on board the USS Constitution, this is what their beds look like. They were basically hammocks. I mean, I didn't sleep on the hammocks. I slept on the hardwood deck when I stayed on board for a week, which I can tell you is not very comfortable. But, you know, pretty authentic. A little bit of storage stuff down here. Little place here for their food. Little dining facility for them. Some more storage. Some more racks. And can go upstairs from here. Got officers' quarters, which, you know, they get bunk beds, so it's a little nicer for them. A little more storage. Desk. Look at that. Although they shouldn't leave their candles unattended like that. It's a good way to start a fire. And it's kind of nice because I can, use this to like go back to the last place I was, this little escape boat or whatever, lifeboat. That'll take me back to whatever the last zone was that I was in, or I can use the ship's wheel and I can choose from three different home ports that this boat has, rather than like my other house that only, obviously that house is only in one zone, so kind of nice. Can look in into my captain's quarters. It's pretty cool. I got a pack mule. And a war pig. And a pack rat. Nice little shit. This is gonna be my home for pretty much probably forever. I'm a sailor. I had to jump at this when it came up. They don't have this available all the time, so I was like, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and splurge on this one. Oh, went ahead and pick this bad boy up. Go ahead and pull up my alt account. My Arcanist. Oops, actually, before I do that, let me click. Yeah, I can go ahead and get my Arcanist. They have a little mini event going where it's 100% bonus XP going. So Does the bear have sea legs? It's gonna get sea legs.
What do you say we try some of the local fare?
This is not my healer though, so this one does not have the bear. This is Arcanist. It's kind of like a. This is the new class that came out when I started playing. They introduced this class like right when I started playing this game. It's kind of like a. Like a weird mage class. Like, I don't know how to explain it. You don't have to use magic. You can use stamina, but it's still like it uses like casting and it's different. But I use it as a with magic abilities. I'm gonna do my daily random dungeon on this account and then pull up my healer because I really want to get my healer to level 50. Actually, I want to get both of these to level 50. Take advantage of this bonus XP that's going on right now. Hopefully it doesn't take too long to get the random with this account. It usually doesn't. I know it doesn't take very long with the healer. The healer is almost instant, which is stupid. This account though is like so easy to play, like it kills things so fast. And there is my... I swear, I'm never gonna get that crystal. Every time I go to get it, I end up getting my dungeon. I think that's like the third time I've tried to get that shard. Quest for this, or did I already do it?
Here they come. Ready. Fire.
Anybody to talk to over here? Nope. Like we're going two different ways.
Now.
Well, homie, I hope you didn't need that kill. Because you missed it. Boom, 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 boom. Roasted. Bomb, 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 bomb. Let's go. I died. Can't hurt me. Can't hurt me either.
You will go no further for Lord Dagon.
See ya. Hey, what's up, Harlock? How you doing? Another great weekend. There you go. Popped with my lightning staff. Good stuff, good stuff. Oh shit, I gained 2 levels. Holy moly. Did one dungeon and gained 2 levels. Nice. Alright, I'm just going to camp this one out and go to my healer. Because that's the one I really want to play. My healer. My healer is so slow to level up, though. I am not kidding. It is a big ship. That's what she told me. That's exactly what she said. Dungeon Finder. Daily dungeon. Let's go. Should be quick. Different color bear. No, that's the same bear. It's the same bar. Maybe just different lighting. Arx Carinium. Holy moly, I don't think I've ever even heard of this one.
Smack the lock.
more DPS, yo. Shocking. Come on, let me up. I was like laying down half that fight. Electrocuted. on my healing machine. Doing shit for damage. That ain't my job. Use the switch, yo. Following you, Dongo. Let's go, homie.
No prisoners.
Ah!
This is a bit messy. You got bad breath, lady. Easy enough, homie. Hey, what's up, Robert? Yeah, that was a weird looking snake lady. She went down. Sure what this dude's doing. Ain't nothing up here. Shit. Where did they go? They're doing something sneaky. I got a stupid level up thing in my way. I think they jumped across to that. Did they climb up this? They must have. Climb. No. It takes us back to the beginning. I got ripped off. What are they doing? And that's just the exit, really?
What do you suppose they do for fun around here?
That's awkward. I don't know what they were doing. Made no sense to me, but it was really hard jump to get across to just get back to the beginning. Made no sense. Is that all I opened up? Impulse. I don't know if that's any good or not. I'm gonna take it. Harpoon weapons are sick. Talking about WR. Y'all should start a six pack league. Go old school. Do some more random dungeons. I could do random dungeons or I could go grind. Grinding is just so slow with this character with the healer. Man. Down the water I go.
Who are you? One new shoot alive. Second, save my sister and return home with Patrick in dangerous sessions as well. Look at all these Daedra. They would be a force to be reckoned with under the banner of the Mage's Guild.
Died. Let's go. Get him! Get the big boy! Back and forth, back and forth. Man, just stick us in the right portal already. escape the Daedric realm.
This one.
Okay. I gotta talk to somebody. Not him. Man, it's showing up on my map that I do. Right there. Escape the data group. Oh, portal. Duh. It's the portal I gotta talk to. Damn, I took the wrong mail. Oh well. Let's go. Man, we just did this dungeon. Yeah, somebody's farming it. Snakes.
Leave
these guys got a lot of DPS.
A mortal willing to ride a mortal.
Boom. I'm not sure what they're farming this zone for, though. I didn't see anything. It was really worth the last time I went through.
Deal with these two.
couldn't even see. Guess they didn't need to. Wish I knew where the quest pickup for that zone was, though. It's kind of a waste to not get it.
If you see a pawn shop, give a shout. I want to get a gift for Aurelia.
Yeah, I think it's supposed to be a gray bear. It's actually a special bear that I got for the game that I bought. It was Slate Gray Summoned Bear. Not sure what the regular one looks like. Oh, he's brown. Yeah, so the regular one is brown. Yeah, the gray one definitely looks better. Pretty decent XP, especially since I don't really have to wait too long to find a dungeon. As a healer, just, man, instant. Matches my dress. Hey now. It's not a dress.
Comrades remain. I have.
I was talking to you.
The tale. Three of my comrades in ages past. I have the tale.
Have I already done this one? I must have already done this. Got a ranger that's tanking.
Thank you.
I do, though I've seen better days. The High King Lord's power has grown. He would not have been able to escape our predecessors as he has escaped us today. Go after him.
Get him, big bear.
Easier ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back, or you'll share the captain's fate.
Fucker headbutting me. That shit hurt.
Let's hope he lives.
Has he been slain?
He's not the model of well-being, but he lives. Are you satisfied, Sirian? I'm eager to pursue the High King Lord.
Get it.
Stay your tongue, Varanil.
You insult your lineage by even thinking it. Does the High Kin Lord's fate appeal to you so? We go with my plan and divide his essence among us. Can't escape his prison. It's not.
Didn't need to kill those guys. But I'm kind of glad we did. Get him, big bear. Got that shit. Get that guy too.
Is that you, Sidian? I don't know how you do. I'm going to enjoy this. Ah, it's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid to face me. Very well, you'll die in their stead. Protects me from death.
Ignore his words, keepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion. What are you lot doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra. But I don't expect much from mortal Altman. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord, not when the Daedra fight for me. Perhaps you'd fare better if you had Daedra on your side.
His madness nears delirium. Ignore him, keepers. Bind the High Kinlord.
By the light of the moon, the keepers of the banished cells, hereby by death, release this 12th to imprisonment unending.
Oh, my! It looks like you've won. Old Relis's days of freedom are over, it seems.
This monster wouldn't be able to speak.
He shouldn't be able to achieve coherent thought. We'll have to watch him carefully.
Nice, nice. I'm making good levels. Like at least one level per dungeon, and these dungeons are going pretty quick. It's kind of nice, but everyone is waiting on a healer, and it's super easy. It's healing is easy when that's all I'm doing is healing. Like I could probably get rid of one or two of my heals and put in some damage. but healing is kind of fun. Like, I mean, the way I see it is like the skill that I just added, right? To my skill line right here. I just put this in. When I activate a heal, I, on a teammate or on myself, I boost their max health by 10%. All right, so I give them an automatic 10%. I buff my team so much just being in a group with them and throwing heals on them. I also give them regen for their magicka, their stamina. I give them buffs to their weapon and critical damage. Like, it's crazy the amount of buffs and stuff that I give. So I'm increasing my team's damage output and survivability, but like not even counting the actual healing that I'm doing. So like, yeah, my damage output isn't much, but like I'm increasing their overall performance in damage by, you know, 20, I'd say 20-30%. So it's, I'm covering my lack of damage, I'd say, by buffing them and keeping them alive. I mean, without even considering just being a healer. So that's the way I view it. And so far, knock on wood, I haven't had anybody die. So, yeah, that's a good thing. Yeah, my teams aren't too bad tonight. I've had a couple of jerks coming through, but not too bad. But I think I am going to wrap up the stream. I've got to go use the head and take care of a few things. I'm probably going to play for a little bit longer tonight, but just take advantage of some of this double XP. Try and get a couple more levels maybe on this this healer. Big thing is I just want to try and get to 50. I know getting levels on my other alt is going to be super easy because I do so much damage. I can kill anything. So with the other alt, so it's not hard. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it a night here on the stream. But I do appreciate you guys coming and hanging out. I'm glad I can give a forum, even if it is for you guys just to chat about WR. It's all good. It's sadly it's the bond that holds it all together. Sometimes, you know, and that's okay. No, it's all good. I really do appreciate you guys coming and hanging out with me. Yeah, I think it was a good stream tonight. And I got me a kick-ass new home, so I'm super excited about that. I don't know if you guys, I think all of you guys saw it, but my big old boat. It's gotta give it a name. Maybe I'll let you guys figure that out. Hey, what's up, Cuddly? I'll let you guys figure out a name for my ship. Ooh, look at that sun. She bright. Hey, here's another ship. There's another ship passing. Mine looks better. Mine looks better. Haha. A jolly chief. I'm not jolly. I'm fat, but I'm not jolly. I'm certainly not jolly. Anyway, guys, yeah, I think that's gonna do it for tonight's stream. Anyway, I hope you guys have a great weekend. Make sure you guys try and catch some cool air. Man, it felt so hot today, and man, we didn't even break 100. I think it was only like 97 today, but man, it was friggin' hot. It was ridiculously hot today. Anyway, for real, have a great weekend. It is already getting to be the middle of August. Holy crap. Yeah. It's crazy. Uh, 104. Texas is having some crazy weather down there. It's getting so hot the rivers are drying up. You guys need some rain. You guys definitely need some rain. Anyway, do your best to try and stay cool, because man, this heat has been brutal. Anyway, guys, that's it for tonight's stream. I do appreciate it. I appreciate each and every one of you. Have a great weekend. Stay safe. Stay cool. And until the next one, guys, chief out.